was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known, but more than 50 were alive.
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Huh? What a weird customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
What are you doing?
What the hell was that?
Thank you.
What? Really?
You should give that to me.
Son of a bitch! Here. Have a look. Come on!
Right.
Did you find it?
my God! I found it! Did you find anything? Hello there. Yeah?
Here's what I'm thinking.
Got it!
Good!
Good.
I know that!
What?
I don't know.
Here!
Yeah. Here's what I'm thinking. Did you find anything?
Yeah.
startled me. I'm surprised you're still alive. The whole city's a war zone. We need all the help we can get. Now, move the police car over there to build a barricade. Go! Oh God, they're getting closer. We gotta go, now!
No.
Come on!
from there.
You, give me a hand.
Help me!
Here, let me help you.
City Police Department. Please try to stay calm. Vehicles are standing by to commence evacuation. We need everyone here as quickly as possible.
That's it then? Get in, please.
Is too dangerous. We're taking side streets. Damn! Another barricade. As you can see, there are too many roadblocks. I'm afraid you'll have to get out and continue on foot.
Oh my God!
Holy shit! Why?
No way. I have this feeling.
Here's what I'm thinking.
find anything? Isn't there anything useful? It's over.
Did you find it?
Oh my God! Did you find it?
Oh, the smell. That's an order I never want to experience again.
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done! Hurry! Hurry! This way! Okay, it's done!
Eric!
This was just a horrible situation from the start. But the battlefield is always there to deal with. And you must always fight to win. That was all I could think of at that time.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine, and the Army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.